at the line for St. Paul, Tabitha Richardson-Smith shooting one.